No!
Somebody almost walked off with all of my stuff. And didn't care enough to send a note home saying I was late for my solo conversation or two sizes too small for my own tacky skirts. What can anybody do with something of no value on an open market? Did you get a dime for my things? Hey, man, where are you going with all of my stuff? This is a woman's trip and I need my stuff to ooh and ah about. Honest to God, somebody almost ran off with all of my stuff, and I didn't bring anything but the kick and sway of it. The perfect ass for my man, and none of it is theirs. This is mine. Juanita's own things. That's my name. Now give me my stuff. I see you hiding my laugh, and how I sit with my legs open sometimes to give my crotch some sunlight. This is some delicate leg and whimsical kiss I gotta have to give to my choice. So you can't have me unless I give me away. And I was doing all that till you ran off on a good thing. And who is this you left me with? Some simple bitch with a bad attitude. I want my things. I want my arm with the hot iron scar. I want my leg with the flea bite. Yeah, I want my things. I want my callous feet and quick language back in my mouth. I want my own things, how I love them. Somebody almost ran off with all of my stuff, and I was standing there looking at myself the whole time. It wasn't a spirit that ran off with my stuff. It was a man whose ego walked around like Rodin's shadow. It was a man faster than my innocence. It was a lover I made too much room for. I almost ran off with all my stuff, and the one running with it don't know he got it. I'm shouting, this is mine, and he don't even know he got it. My stuff is the anonymous ripped-off treasure of the year. Did you know somebody almost got away with me? Me, in a plastic bag under his arm. Me, Juanita Sims. Somebody almost walked off with all my stuff.